Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you delete your account. Cash App generally lets you delete your account within seconds. However, if you're not able to delete your Cash App account at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the Cash App. And if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix the Cash App if it isn't letting you delete your account. But if it doesn't, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the Cash App and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix the Cash App if it isn't letting you delete your account. But if it doesn't, then open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on Support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support, and then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, I'm hoping you can help me out with this one. So I've decided to close my Cash App account, but I'm running into some issue while trying to delete the account. I've already made sure my balance is zero and disconnected any linked bank accounts. I followed all the steps to close my account, but it seems like the option isn't working. Is there anything else I might need to do before I can permanently delete my account? Just a little worried about having an inactive account hanging around, so I'd appreciate any insights you can offer. Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you delete your account. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.